up on the hill and we had our spotting scope out, seen about four or five different herds, and we started coming down, spotting them, and this seemed like the biggest one we seen out of all three of those herds we looked at. So we drove the truck around the top and started coming down and snuck down the hill and peeked over a ridge, and he was about, I don't know, 250 yards away.